relax and drive.
You don't look like Miss Daisy. I should be driving. You know fucking
shut up. Have you ever heard the term bioengine? I have one in my chest. There's a corporation in L.A. They will pay me $5 million for it.
You would be held responsible if the competition acquired this object.
You help me get to L.A., I'll give you half the money. What do you say?
It's suicide! Can we talk about it?
Tell me on the way down.
No!
Come and get it.
Lock 'em and shock 'em, gentlemen.
You can tell what a man's like by the kind of car he drives.
Who says violence is not the answer?
Let's go. We are going. This ain't the Batmobile, man.
Good hot day for a killer.
We're closing in.
Tell me something.
Look out!
Does everybody live happily ever after at the end of this fairy tale?
Yeah. Good looking. You need help?
He's good.
The original Five Fingers of Death right here.